When the time comes, there shall be a highway between Egypt and Assyria. Israel will be the third. Whom the Lord of the host has blessed, saying, Blessed be Egypt, my people, and Assyria the work of my hands, and Israel my inheritance.